Welcome to Trending, brought to you by Airtel. My name is Nancy Siemens. It's a pleasure to have you join me on this show where we discuss everything and everyone that is trending. Today is no different. Allow me to go on this short break, and when I come back, I'll be introducing our guests. You don't want to go anywhere. Be right back. Welcome back to Trending, brought to you by Airtel. Today on my hot seat, we have the one, Bad Boy Tim.
Are you a loader?
Of course.
You must be a loader.
Loading. This one, I'll finish you with dance here. Let me not just pull my hand. Let me just chill. How are you?
I'm chilling.
It's so good to see you. Don't try me during this interview. So we have a segment called the Style of Day segment, where you talk about what you're wearing and the inspiration behind it. So what are you wearing today and what is the inspiration?
I'm wearing a sweater. I don't know what it's called, but it's, you know that?
Wool.
That's what I'm wearing. Because there's Amatan everywhere, you know. I have my watch, my Apple Watch, my Ajedo, gets my rings.
What is Ajedo?
Ajedo?
Yeah.
You know that that Lambert, all those London people used to use? Ajedo.
Okay.
Get me?
Okay.
So I have my track pants, green cargo track pants, and I have my Nike white. Oh, what do you well, Nike? Oh, yeah, outside, baby.
Give us. Looking good. Well, today's topic is a new rave in the industry. Now, you are known for creating melodies that people can really relate to.
Yeah.
Tell us, what is music to you?
Music is my life. I was born in music because my father owns his music band.
Nice. You know,
yeah.
What's the band called?
You don't ask me what my father's name is.
Wait, first now.
You know, my father's band is Babati International Band.
Okay.
Yeah.
So obviously your dad's name is Babati.
Yeah. So Baba Teams.
Baba Teams. Nice.
Babati.
So there's Baba Teams
and
then Bad Boy Teams.
Oh, yeah!
So tell us, what is your vision for Afrobeats, especially as one of the frontliners of the new wave?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, basically, it's simple. I need to show them that there's vibes. There's a lot of vibes in Afrobeats, first of all. And I have some songs that I make that they are storytelling songs. Right. So I'm telling them story originally from Africa. So I still, you know, pushing Afrobeats forward.
For sure. Now, you know, over the years, music has evolved.
Yeah.
You know, the sound back then is not the sound, the same sound as today.
Mm-hmm.
And even tomorrow, it will still change.
Definitely.
You know, but what do you think is unique to this new school of artists?
I think the new school of artists can bring Afrobeats into every sound.
Okay.
Yeah, for example, I'll say, look at what Omali is doing with that slow, melodious, soulful, you know, he's bringing the Afrobeats, he's putting our lambas in there.
Right,
yeah,
right.
So,
define lamba, Biko.
Lamba is lamba. I'll say lamba are like the catchy words, catchy phrases.
Right,
in a song.
Right, yeah. Okay. So now you released your project last year and this pushed you, you know, beyond boundaries.
Last year.
When was it? When did you release?
2019.
My dear, maybe I'm still. I refuse to be in that sentence. Don't say it. But you released your music 2 years ago, 2019. How has it affected your music positively? Obviously, because for you to be here today shows.
Yeah.
What has it been for you?
On dropping the project after like 3 months, I actually thought that the project wasn't doing as well as it should do. But to my surprise, now that people know me and that it's major, a lot of people were telling me that, I heard your EP then. I was like, I didn't even know who you were. I thought you were even based in the US, all those type of things. So from time, I knew that, I had to grow to the extent where people actually start listening to my music and understanding me and liking the person.
Being a young artist in the African music scene, you know, who's constantly receiving, you know, raves from all over the world.
Yeah.
Your music has traveled to even places that you've not been to.
Mm-hmm.
How important is it for you to keep up this momentum at the back of your mind?
Mm-hmm.
You know, finally, I mean, it's every artist's dream to be known worldwide.
Yeah.
You know, and your music is getting the same kind of vibe.
Mm-hmm.
So how important is it for you to keep this momentum?
It's very important. I always do not want to put pressure on myself.
Okay.
So what I just do is I work every day. I work like I've not dropped Loading. I work like I've not dropped MG. I just work the way I've always worked every day. I make at least one song a day.
Mad.
Yeah.
Mad. What are your work ethics like?
Work ethic. It's just my vibe. I don't have any, say, structure to how I work or... Man, I just record every day. Even when I'm on a trip, I'll try and at least have like a voice notes recording of something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mad. I like that.
In my blood, man. In my blood.
So as a babatims. Sorry, you have to keep up to it.
Yeah, so my popsy is always on my neck, like, yo, hope you are good. Hope you are able to make music.
That's really good.
Yes, ma'am.
You come from that kind of background and it continues on. It's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm sure you're doing improv, Abby.
Definitely. My papa.
Tell us, Bad Boy Timbs, if you could change anything in the music industry right now, in the music scene, what would that be?
I'll change the narrative of hip hop in Nigeria.
Mm.
Yeah, because I have hip hop records, but. There's no label that lets me drop an hip-hop record right now.
Really?
Because of the mentality behind it. Mm. But regardless, it's going to be my album.
Nice. So if you really had the opportunity to do what you wanted to do, regardless of the market and what everyone is asking for, would you say your genre would be hip-hop?
It won't be hip-hop. It will be all genres.
Really?
Yeah.
Including R&B?
Yes.
You can.
I used to make R&B before I started making Lamba songs. Listen to my EP now, come on.
I will, I should.
You're breaking my heart.
I'm so sorry, dear.
you have to listen to it, trust me.
I will, I'd love to.
Then you understand who Bad Boy Timbs is.
Nice, I like that. I have to. I mean, I love loading.
You won't hear the rest, you'll be in problem. You'll be in trouble.
Okay. Well, being an artist in Nigeria, how do you intend, I mean, you're already doing it. We're loading, you can hear the roots. But how do you intend to continuously, you know, showcase your roots through your music?
I think plenty talk cannot enter my basket. I want you guys to see it for yourselves. Like I said, there's no logic to it. There's no formula to it. I just make sweet music.
Right.
I can't do without it.
Right.
It's my hobby.
Right. But do you think you'd always want people to listen to your music and say, this boy is Nigerian or this boy is Yoruba boy?
Definitely now. Definitely. That's even in some of my hip-hop tracks, I put Yoruba in them. Yeah.
How about the R&B one?
Yeah. Hey. I'm heartbroken. you actually need to listen to my
music. I will.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
From here, once I finish now, straight
like,
up.
Just search Bad Boy Timbs on all platforms. You go see him.
A choke. Damn.
Nasty.
I'm so curious to know, Bad Boy Timbs, what are you working on? What is 2021 saying?
2021 is smiling to Bad Boy Timbs right now. I'm dropping my album. It's titled Birth of a New King.
Nice.
Yeah.
Love it.
So, aside that EP that you have not heard, there's something loading.
More. Hey, gosh.
You get me?
I get you.
Are you a loader?
I'm a loader. Ding, ding, ding.
Thank you.
Ding, ding, ding. Alright, it was so good to know. Thank you so much for sharing.
We look forward
to that album.
Thank you.
Of course, your EP. And for those watching who have not listened to the EP yet, you are missing.
A lot. A whole lot.
Welcome back to Trending, brought to you by Airtel. I still have Bad Boy Timbs on my hot seat and we are about to play some games. Are you ready?
Let's go.
First one is the Fast Five Questions segment. I get to ask you a couple questions about yourself and you answer them under 60 seconds.
All right.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Time starts now. If you could change one thing about your looks, what would it be?
My eye.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm. If you won $500 million, what would you buy?
I'll buy an island.
An island?
Yeah.
How old are you?
21.
What was the last film you watched?
Charm City of Kings.
Nice. What's your full name?
Olorunyomi Olorun Timothy Timbs, Bad Boy Timbs.
Maro, if you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be?
US.
What did you eat for breakfast?
Rice.
What is the last thing you liked on social media?
Pink bum bum.
That was coming. Complete the lyrics before the matter go late.
I guess come find you.
Mado! If I don't get them now, while I'm for day just now.
They go say I get songwriter.
You know.
Nothing we go do.
Nothing go happen.
Nothing go happen.
We're going to move on now to the tribe where I get to ask you a couple social media abbreviations. First one, TBT.
Throwback Thursday.
There you go. R-O-F-T-L.
Rolling on the floor laughing.
There we go. LMK.
Let me know.
MCM.
Man crush Monday.
The tissue for that side.
Joke now.
Last one, WFH.
Who follow?
Serena.
Who's that? Who follow Anna?
Huh?
WFH.
Eh. Your plug is failing you.
WFH. WFH.
Need another plug because
this plug don't spoil. You don't blow.
Work from home. Work from home.
Wow, I've never seen that before.
Yeah, it's Corona period.
Dude, they just invented it.
Yeah. What is so fragile that saying its name breaks it? What is so fragile that saying its name breaks it? Don't they look at your plug whisper at that time? It don't repair itself.
What?
What?
I didn't hear that.
What is so fragile that say its name breaks it?
Manu Sabian.
The answer is silence.
Okay.
Yeah? Yeah. So next time you can use it for your friends. What okay. is so fragile?
I feel bad though.
No, but you did well.
Yeah, I tried.
You did very, very well.
It's not easy.
I know.
I'm good.
Well, we're going to go on another break. When we come back, Bad Boy Tims will be reading some nasty comments. Are you ready for that?
Let's see what they have to say now.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Trending, brought to you by Airtel. I still have Bad Boy Tims on my hot seat. He's about to read some nasty comments. Huh. I'm going to give this to you. Please read and respond the best way that you possibly can.
Since he dropped MJ, he hasn't done anything. His career is gradually going anonymous. This person is an artist. Shout outs to you. I hope you blow in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh, his name is Emmanuel Echo. Oh, Emmanuel, you're not acting like Emmanuel. Toby Onna said Bad Boy Tims released songs with Olamide. That one blow. The ones he did alone, you know, blow. That is to say, my guy cannot blow without people and career will end within 2 years. You be God. Mm. You be God. Wow. Is it not only the song with Olamide blow? Yeah, they paying you. Na back of TV they watch. True. Is that all?
Yeah, that's
just two?
Yes.
Come on now. You guys can do better than this. Thank you.
You said thank you.
Yes now. Come on. No, these are not nasty.
You want more of it?
In the land work, me will be seen in Korea. Where I come from. You know what team is here for that side.
Wow.
Try harder. Well, I'm coming back again.
Thank you for coming. Any last words to your people watching?
Thank you for having me. It's Bad Boy Tims in the building. I just want to tell you guys that you cannot have everything in the world, but you can have fun.
Hallelujah. I love that. Oshay.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Trending Hit TV. I want that too.
Who talks like that?
That's you now.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Good guys.
I beg.
Alright guys, it's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for sticking with my guests. And I had Bad Boy Tims on my hot seat. And we definitely had a lot to laugh about, even more than talk about. I had so much fun recording this episode. I hope you also had fun at home. As you know, you can join the conversation. Follow us on Twitter at HeapTV, on Instagram at Official HeapTV. You can also follow me on Instagram, if you wish, at Nancy Isime Official. I'm not on Twitter. That person you posted on Twitter is not me. So don't be scammed, yeah? Follow me on Instagram. Thank you very much. Until I see you next time, I love you. God loves you more. Bye-bye.